America to blame when you're praying for a change to a God with no fame?